everyone, welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, I have to film this intro really quick because Lucas is awake and as you know he wants me to be with him all the time and stuff. But anyways, I wanted to make this intro for this video. If you guys have been following my channel for a little while, you might remember that I went a little bit too crazy with color shell nails, with the Madame Glam nail polishes and all that. Yes, that started back in June. And now, I want to make a disclaimer, hold on a second, before I continue making this video. Okay, I want to say something. Those shell polishes are amazing. When it comes to shell polish, I mean, I've tried all the brands before, and all the brands have been really bad to my nails after one use. Like, after one use, and not even 2 weeks, like, just 1 week, okay? And I remember, like, I had a lot of, you know, broken nails and stuff like that. Now, with this one, I did use it for almost a month, non-stop. Like, I would, you know, remove it, maybe rest 1 or 2 days, and then try a new, different color and all that. And by the time I was done with, like, the third or fourth color, I don't know what it was, I don't remember, my nails were pretty brittle and weak. And I noticed that I ended up having four, but then I had another one that broke later. Like, five broken nails, guys. Five broken nails. Now, this is not the shell polish fault. Like, the only thing is with those shell color shell polishes, and maybe, I don't know if I forgot about that, or I thought that, you know, maybe because they, you know, they're more like a more natural brand, you know, they're cruelty-free, and they have, like, you know, three or five bad things for you and all that. Maybe I thought, you know, or actually after using it the first time, because with the other brands, like I said, after one time use, my nails would be awful. So this one, you know, I used it once, it was fine. Then I used it again and it was fine. I'm like, okay, well, so I can use this all the time. And no, actually, you shouldn't abuse from color shell nails. I mean, it's fine to get them done, you know, but you need to let your nails get a break, you know, rest between, you know, one use and the other. So my nails now are fine. I mean, I should have filmed this video maybe when my nails were all, like, broken and brittle and stuff. My nails are okay, and I filmed a couple of days ago. I filmed and I show you guys kind of like my routine that I'm doing now to get my nails strong again, you know, so I can, yes, I'm gonna use shell again. I'm gonna stop using those polishes because I love them. But I'm going to be more careful from now on and, you know, not go too crazy with them. You know, like, use them if I have if I'm going out, if I have some special event and I want to have my nails on and I want it to last for, you know, a week. That's another thing. I'm not going to, even though when I made that full-on review, I had my polish on for 2 weeks. 2 weeks, that's craziness. What I'm going to do from now on is, even though it doesn't chip or whatever, I think after a week I'm going to remove it. I think, you know, that's going to help my nail to breathe a little bit better, you know what I mean? To not have it cover it up with a shell for 2 weeks in a row, it's a little bit too much. So that's another thing that I think I've learned to, after a week, you know, because I don't really need it to last more than a week. Because I also like to change colors or, you know, maybe use a regular polish or just let my nail rest or whatever. So I don't need it. It lasts up to 2 weeks. Like I said, it lasts 2 weeks. It can last 2 weeks. But I don't really need to last. I don't need it to last that long, and so I don't mind removing it before, you know, sooner, and so I don't damage my nails so much. So this is what my nails look like now, and let me show you what I use. And by the way, this is not a sponsored video, guys. I bought this with my own money. I just was a little bit curious because I said, well, that sounds kind of cool, you know, like a straightener and, you know, something to make my nails stronger. But that has a little bit of color, and I like this one. This is by Essie, and it's called Treat Love and Color. And it's basically like, you know, something to make your nails stronger, and it has a little bit of color, sorry. And this one is the color Treat Me Bright, and I thought it was going to be like whitish, and it is whitish, but it does have some kind of, I don't know, it does have a color, kind of like, you have to see it in person, guys. It's really hard to show you. But so it says Treat Love and Color for normal to dry brittle nails, and it says with E-Pair Complex, specially formulated to activate To actively, I'm sorry, to actively care for and help reinforce the nail. And then it says, key benefits is instantly adds a glow and gentle color to nails. Well, just like any polish would do. And contains optically brightening pigments to conceal imperfections. I don't know if that's true or not. But, and is infused with collagen and camellia extract. Well, I gotta say, I mean, I had this for a couple of days now. I like it. Let me see if it has chipped. It has chipped just a tiny little bit there, yeah. But, you know, since it's so light, it doesn't really show. So, this is pretty cool if you are trying to recover your nails, not only from color gel, but, you know, acrylics or, you know, UV gel nails and all that. You know, I think it's a good routine. And, yeah, what else did I use? Yeah, you're gonna watch the video, guys, but I also used this, once I was done with all that, with applying the polish and everything, and all what it comes before that, I used this Cuticle Oil Lemongrass Smell, by KB Shimmer, again, and KB Shimmer is not the sponsoring me either, I wanna clarify that. This smells so nice, guys, and they also have the Photo Ready Cuticle Cream, which is really cool because it's good for your cuticles and it's not shiny, it's not oily, you know, it's not an oil. So that's really cool. If you don't like, I kind of like the oil, I don't know, sensation like on my nails and stuff. But if you don't like oil, if you want something, you know, matte, that dries matte, then the cuticle, they have a cuticle cream. I think it's called Photo Ready or Photo Matte Cuticle Cream or something like that. So, okay, guys, so I'm gonna leave you with the video. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you have any questions, please leave them down below. Let me know, okay, any questions that you have. And thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to share this video. Leave me a comment, subscribe. And, yeah, guys, I will see you on my next video. This one was supposed to go live yesterday, but it's been kind of crazy. It was kind of like a crazy day, crazy morning, so I didn't have time. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you.